Sup guys, Chris7 here. I'm just going to do a quick video of the Easton Stealth High School. So the Easton Stealth High School is one of the Easton's new head high school legal, so it's not very wide at the bottom, as you can probably tell by that. Scoop. Sidewall. This part's pretty cool, the bottom part, where it goes like that, and then there's where the bottom string goes in. I guess I'll just do a quick review. Overall, this head is, I really like it. I think Easton's going to be pretty big in lacrosse soon. So my favorite things about this head is right here, the scoop. When you push down, it goes flat. So it helps when you scoop the ground ball, because it goes flat and you can scoop it in really easily and it just goes right back to where it was. The design of it just looks cool. It's almost like a proton power. It just has that one little part in the middle. Sidewall holes, it has plenty of sidewall holes, which is great for pockets. One of the coolest things, it might be tough to see, but if I do that, no. Right in there, like the double box sidewall part, I don't know, I don't remember what it's called. But that, it keeps it really stiff down in here, but you can still do face-offs with it. One of the coolest things this has right here is a little piston that you can tighten with a screwdriver. There's the yellow piston. Is the tighter you get it, the more it bends back. As you can kind of see, it's more offset. And also, the head actually pinches when you do that, which is awesome. What I did was I did it at the very loosest it could go, and it was just under 4 inches, I believe, maybe a little wider. But it pinches a good half an inch, which is incredible. So Attackman, this is definitely a great head. I'd highly recommend it for attack. Middies, I'm sure they could use it, especially face-off guys. Defense, possibly, it might be a little too pinched. But I mean, it's all personal preference. I really like this head. The things I don't like about it is the way it looks right here. That's, I don't know, it just looks weird when you first get it and don't string it. And then also this part right here, the big throat. It's really hard when you're trying to one-hand cradle because it's just something huge and like a knob to grab on. But otherwise, I feel like Easton could be a top competitor in lacrosse in the next couple of years. So I guess that's pretty much it. If you have any questions, let me know. I'll pound the pocket so you guys can see. So there's my pocket. It's soft mesh. It's not the greatest pocket, but it gets the job done. Once again, had a sweet, just a quick little re-evaluation. Scoop goes flat when you try to scoop. Stays stiff. It pinches. Looks sweet. Plenty of stringing holes so you can customize your pockets. Bottom string. It's kind of cool the way it just floats out there. And piston, you can tighten so it bends back, bends forward. So you can help with whip if it's a rainy day. And it also pinches or unpinches. Yeah, that's the new Easton High School Stealth.